Sadly, former Oilers Floyd Rees passed away. Titans executive Floyd Rees's cause of death is revealed as a health-related issue by his family. The team also announced his death on Saturday, August 21, 2021. He died of cancer at the age of 73. Floyd Rees was the Houston Oilers' assistant general manager for about 4 years before becoming executive vice president and GM in 1994. Who has spent 21 seasons with the franchise? Floyd led the team through its move to Tennessee ahead in 1997 and helped the Titans reach their first and only Super Bowl after the 1999 season. Floyd spent over 2 decades with our franchise in a variety of roles: position coach, assistant general manager, and ultimately general manager. And he excelled at all of them, controlling owner Amy Adams Strunk said in a statement. Floyd Rees continued with the Titans till 2006 and then spent time on TV with ESPN before joining the Patriots as a senior football advisor for about 4 years. The Titans named him to their Ring of Honor in July, along with former coaches Jeff Fisher and Bump Phillips. Floyd Rees's cause of death was confirmed by his family. He died while he was with his family. Several fans, friends, and supporters reacted and stated their condolences on social media websites following this tragic news. One of his fans wrote on Twitter, "Sad to hear about the passing of Floyd Rees. I had a good honest conversation with him about football. It really helped me understand the NFL business side. Please subscribe my channel and post comments."